All right, bro, I got a good one. All right, hit me, bro. How much to have the lyrics from All Star by Smash Mouth tattooed across your whole face? I knew it was going to be the face, too. So tell me. Okay, no matter how much I ask for monetarily here, you're effectively dooming me to a life of solitude. Exactly. No one's ever going to want to get close to me again. Unless it's for the money. That's true. And I think I'm shallow enough to live happily being used like that. Oh, fuck yeah. All right, I think I'd do it for 50 mil. Yeah? Yeah, because I think I could afford the reconstructive surgery to have my face back to normal. Okay. And if I get depressed, I could afford the kind of high-powered pharmaceuticals needed to deal with that. And not to mention the clinical experts to administer it to me. Okay, you thought that through too well. I'm going to pull it back here. How about how much to lie naked under a very thin sheet watching anything with Jason Momoa in it? Alone or televised? Televised. I'm comfortable enough to roll for whatever happens there. I think I'll do that for like a grand. Yay. I'm a proud gay man. One love, bro. One. I keep expecting to see Cillian Murphy all 28 days later walking up this road, right? I mean, what kind of backdrop is this? Seriously. And, like, we're, like, too big. Like, the size difference here, the differential is off. Like, what are we, giants? Yeah, our size does not work with what's happening here. Like, whoever put this together is very lazy. I know. It's like one thing to be talking beers, but what are we, like giant talking beers? That's too much. Scale it back, right? Big time, bro.